at the store. At one point in Uganda, I saw...